You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you and not be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go.
No! Not a skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways. I'll see you later, right? We'll see you later, okay?
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Forget to check out Marcus's store.
Are you the one killing all the crap when people ask? To catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girdle parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. That caused down a skag then, know what I'm saying?
Well, before we cook...
That's my boy!
Thank you.
play. Time to play.
More meat for me!
I'm gonna rip your arm off and beat your baby with it! Oh! More meat for all!
Not bad, not bad.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways? I hate to send you away. Great company and all, but I
think he liked me.
like that?
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways?
Thank you.
Time for a nice, relaxing ride.
That right there! It's a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the Scooter Man. Did you just leap over piss-wash gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
In the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. Too fond of the fat girl, Chimay. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice.
All right, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
out Marcus's store.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
That'll do for now.
Atlas spares no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Kill them all!
Are you about ready to get rolled?
For a nice, relaxing drive.
Scientific advisor, day one on planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends. Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain-damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals.
So you want me to share, huh?
This is the 76th day. I was woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. In point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks of the dig site.
Somebody help!
I got something for you.
Grenade! Get away!
Get him, bud.
I don't want to!
Nobody shoots my buddies, but...
The fat girl, Shimei, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today. She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted the decision. The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
What do you need?